So people, we are on the last day of our trip of 4 nights and 5 days to Mukteshwar, and these are the people who traveled. So I'm going to ask you some questions and you have to answer them very, very honestly. Okay? So the first question is, how was your overall experience?
So overall experience was very nice, because as the trip started with the caravan thought in our minds, so that was the luxurious travel, since we can take our sleep and everything there and travel at the same time. So including this part and the destinations were awesome. Aapka jo crew hai of this motorhomes, इन्होंने भी टेकन द एक्स्ट्रा पेन फॉर मेकिंग इट मोर ब्यूटिफुल. आपका जो लास्ट में एट द नाइट एट द एंड ऑफ द सेशन एवरी डे वी हैव दिस बोन फायर एंड द फूड एंड डांस म्यूजिक, सो इट ऑल एडेड टू द आवर ब्यूटिफुल ट्रिप.
जो आइटिनरी थी, डिड यू लाइक द आइटिनरी, द लोकेशंस?
या, आइटिनरी वाज गुड, बिकॉज एज इट गोज बाय स्टेप, so the first day was good, the second day was very good, and then the excellent. So that way we wanted the trip, because thoda surprise element bhi hona chahiye. So every day it was a surprise, and then every day at the end of the day, as said in my earlier reply, so after the end of the trip, usually when we are in hotel, your trip ends that day only. But after the end of the day, we had our this own session, हम लोग का अपना music और ये सब हमने जो किया, so it was an additional thing. तो वो पूरा बहुत अच्छा था.
Questions for both of you, because up till now only you've been answering. What was the best memory or best part of this trip for you?
Difficult to pick, because there have been so many of them. So I mean, so scenery wise, obviously waterfall were really nice. The scenery was nice, and as she said, most of the time, the time we had at the end of the day, or when we call it a day, that was.
Okay, next question is, which was your favorite day? It's hard to pick, but you'll have to.
So it was day before yesterday, what was the name, I'm forgetting.
Middle of
the... In the middle of when we were about to reach the khane.
Yeah, the khane. So the night time we had this campfire and the music and dance. So in the morning also we covered beautiful destinations that day. This Bhalugarh waterfalls. And it was very beautiful, because since we have to cross the 3 rivers, so it was adventurous way. So that way it was beautiful. And then the night part, the place we have parked the camper vans, so the place was very beautiful and very scenic. So that was the highlight for me.
Okay, do you think the caravan is a safe or comfortable option for traveling during the given times that we are in?
So I think definitely, as we are traveling in the this COVID period, so I think it's the best option, because otherwise we would not have thought of traveling if camper van was not there. So it's very safe, COVID friendly, you can say. So it was very safe and good travel, and we had all our good times there. Especially agar aap bahar iske camper van ke alawa we travel, so we are not able to get that much of sleep whenever we want, or eat whenever, but they are having this food counter in the camper van also, so we were having the sleep as well as the food. So what else anyone can think of?
So you were traveling in the comfort of your own home.
Yes,
on wheels.
Yes, a motorhome adventure.
Okay, next question is, on a scale of 10 to 1, 10 being the highest and 1 being the lowest, what would you rate our caravan?
I would rate 8.
Okay, and what about you?
Same.
8. Okay. Same scale, what would you rate our team members, our helpers, drivers, and our overall team?
I think 10 out of 10. Without if and but, they were very nice. And you also, this trip is all like, it was being enhanced, and the experience multiple times bad gaya just because of you people. So 10 number aapko to banta hai, bhale humne udhar cut kar diya, but here we have to increase.
And these guys paid for my booze also.
Okay, now would you recommend people to opt for caravan to travel?
It's worth exploring. They should try it on their own, and then they can take call. As far as we are concerned, we found it, we are pleasantly surprised. We found it very comfortable to travel with, particularly to places where there is a challenge of hotel accommodation. Even hotel or resort accommodation might not be at the those kind of locations.
So it can take us to that destination. So whenever we want, we can park the car, camper van there. So that was the very good part. because in hotel we have to drive all the way or we have to search for it. But the camper van, if we are liking any place as beautiful place, we can just go and directly park if it is allowed. So
okay, now the last question is there any other feedback or anything that we can do to improve our services or our caravans?
Next time carry chairs.
Okay. And
extra chair. No, not much. Just is the toilet, the tissue paper was getting wet while taking shower.
Okay, so that is the only issue. So you mean the bathroom should be spacious even in the smaller caravans?
If it is possible, as you said that you have bigger camper vans, also smaller, so that was our choice to take the one which we opted for. But then I don't think much of the negatives. थोड़ा जैसे ही सेट चेयर और तो बहुत बार स्पेस थोड़ा और वो हो जाता कंफर्टेबल हम ज़्यादा लोग सब आराम से बैठ जाते हैं.
It is more of a just to set the expectation at the start of the travel itself.
Mm-hmm.
Probably you guys can do a better job of telling people what to expect, what not to expect in terms of, you know, be it what inside and outside, you know, food wise and itinerary wise and also the inside. Like it will be a bumpy, right? It's mm-hmm. a road travel. Mm-hmm. You know, that way people should expect that it will be very smooth and, you know, that sort
because
of thing.
Because it's a moving travel. Right.
So depending on the route that we are going, you're saying that people should know what the itinerary route chart looks like.
Okay.
So that they can be ready or mentally prepared for this is the journey and this is where we are going to travel. Right. Thank you so much for doing this trip with us. This is our team.
Thank you, Motorhomes. We liked it very much. Thank you.
Thanks for making it happen. We will cherish it for longest time. Thank you.
And we hope you come back.
Yeah, we will.
Yeah, certainly we'll come back. Thank you so much.
So everyone, this is a wrap on our 5 nights and 4 days of itinerary to Mukteshwar. This is our whole team and the members. And I hope they enjoy the trip very much.
Yay!
Thank you.